you guys doing? Rumours Rock City! I got fucking you. How the fuck are you doing? Rumours Rock! City, that's better. The song's called Confessions of a 45. question on everyone's lips is, has this guy actually been playing the whole time? I don't know. Have you? I may have done the way. He's getting naked. Can you fucking believe it? We're on Deadline. This is Rumours Rock City. You're at Facemelt. Are you guys feeling like there's melting of faces happening? I'm not on fire yet, but I can tell you that I'm fucking... I was the goal, I'd be perspiring, but I'm not. Alright! It's that time of the night where we play a song that is not by Deadline! You know what time it is. Any Ronnie James Dio fans in the crowd? Let's get serious. Almost lost his pants. On the rhythm, and sometimes the lead, or we call it the leader rhythm, Mr. Raven Chaos on the working guitar. I introduced you while you were playing that bitching solo, so no more introductions tonight. On the way, that's what I like. Come on, boss. I like North. Fantastic. Especially when you're rolling on your knees. Great. Can't wait to bleed. It's gonna be face melt, knee fucking bleed. On the bass guitar, he doesn't normally play for Deadline, although he seems to play for Deadline more often than our bassist is fucking around in Germany. The Redeemer from Sordid! In Sordid, he has another name, but fuck that. Alright, Raven, are you ready? Oh, much. You guys do know that we're doing a one-day tour opening for Bleeding Spawn, Raptor Baby and Riddle Break. Are you ready for Bleeding Spawn, Raptor Baby and Riddle Break? Yeah. What are you ready for? Are you ready for Bleeding Spawn, Raptor Baby and Riddle Break? They're all outside having a drink, so you have to just make that much noise. Thanks for Jeez, that's great English. And then you for they fucking melted and said, what a great show, what a great band. You guys watch home, did you? I hope you did. If not, same. There goes 15 of your 100 rands. You can see I'm a potter, man. I'm just so fucking obsessed with money. Thanks also to Nerve Zero, the unpronounceable band of the nation, Hokum, for fucking rocking out to this. This song is called Break the Silence.
or any abusive sort, you fucking take them out. If you got a problem, speak to them, I will sort them out for you. Thank you very much, you guys have been great. We beat Deadline. This next song is called The Blood Beast. We're out of here, let's make some fucking memories.
Get the fuck out of here.